After 100 years, a slice of Seattle history gone forever. Romo Borracchini Bakery announced that today it will not reopen. Borracchini's says business has been pretty devastated during the pandemic because people are not gathering for parties. So the bakery on Rainier Avenue South has been closed for months.